Open up! Open the heck up! It's the FBI. Come out with your hands up.
If they say if it's like chained up, same chained up, it's not gonna open. But if it's like not chained up, it's gonna open in the next storm circle or two.
Be nice if it open, if it'll open up while we're on it, you know what I mean? If this will be the one that opens, it'd be good. I don't think I've ever been sitting here waiting on it to open.
This
What happened to the, why the heck did the other dude leave, you reckon? Might have lagged out, I guess. Well, is it gonna open or what? Stupid thing, open up, open up, open up. Got footsteps. Well, that worked out pretty good. All part of the plan. But I guess. Dang it. Aiden's messed up my build, so I don't know what he's done, but I can't build now. He's all the time messing with my settings. And he's messed them up and I can't build.
I'll be right back. I'm gonna get the laundry in and then
I'll be back to the lobby. I'll be back in the lobby. Waiting on you.
Thank you.
I am back.
Welcome back, welcome back. Kind of trying to land somewhere in the middle of the map, maybe where a lot of people ain't landing, so we can get some loot. There should be like a building up there, like there, yeah, like a little town. Yeah, I don't see a whole lot of people landing right here. That's the goal anyway. on the way our teammates ain't getting on the train. Man, that thing busted, ain't it?
Thing too.
Thing should have done like, done my, I mean, should have went out by now, surely. Got some company. He gone. Yeah, I think that thing should have done went off by now. I think that thing busted. Should we just get off the darn thing? Oh, we got more company. Got company. I don't think that thing's gonna work.
We can wait for the regular snow race. I think that's it. Whenever it restarts, I guess. If not, I'm gonna get off.
Yeah. Wow, really? It took all the way to here before that thing got activated?
Yeah. I think this is like one of the train station whenever it restarts. I'm going to the bunker.
Alright. Bunker, here we come, bunker, here we come, bunker, here comes the bunker. The bunker, the bunker, the bunker, the bunker, the bunker, the bunker, the bunker. Teammates down. Somebody been in here, be careful. Nope. Clear.
They need our help.
Let's bounce. They're both down. That ain't no good. We need a car.
No.
We're almost there, though. I got one. What are they doing? Come on, boys. Oh well. I don't really get that, but okay. You understand what just happened there? Like, why in the world would they just sit there on the thing after we went all the way back to help them? Like, that don't make no sense.
Yeah, I don't know.
We've dealt with that a few times. That's sometimes the only bad thing about playing with random people. You never know what kind of team you end up with. They don't make much sense. It's all right, we play it smart. We still got a chance. Got a guy right there in front of us, right in that area. I see him walking or running. He's somewhere right in here. He's hiding. I seen him walking, though. He walked straight across the track somewhere right in here. So he couldn't have got too far. He's definitely hiding somewhere. Yeah, he must be by himself.
In that car behind us. You see that car?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, behind us.
I hate that. Come here. You be running from me, boy.
What is that,
another team's squad down here? Right inside the circle, there's some more people. So they're all right here in that bunch. Of course, that's where the storm stops. So. You got this.
I'm gonna try to get a win.
Yep, you got this. You can do it. There he is. Dang. They both shot you at the same time. That wasn't no getting that. Well, they look like bah, 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 bah.
Yeah.
They open fire on you. See about the we'll go about the lobby mint. Yep. We do good though. It wouldn't be. Still finished second. So hey. I feel like if you even finish in the top five, you know, you're doing good. You know what I mean? Even if you ain't didn't win. I'm gonna take that. Since you are a DC character, I'm going to go to a DC character. We'll do a DC squad here. Alright, so should I be Superman, Catwoman, or Batman? I think it's
Batman.
Because I think I got some other ones, but they're not really considered DC. They're still Marvel, though. They're like the villains. All right, I'm going Batman. I ain't wore Batman in a while. Thank you.
We done that at the same time.
I know, that was perfect. That was awesome. And then that, oh no, and then you done that, and I done that too. That was like perfect. We couldn't do that again if we tried. That was just like absolutely perfect timing. I'm such a big superhero. Look how tough I am. With my rubber duck. That was pretty cool. Doing a good job hanging on there, champ.